Wow, it's a good thing that lid didn't fall on us. That would have hurt.
Well, yes, Wendell, that was fortunate.